This year, trillions of brood tin periodical cicadas, like the ones you hear above me, are emerging all over the eastern United States. It's one of the most spectacular events on the planet, and this time around, you can do more than just witness it. Today, I'm going to tell you how you can become a citizen scientist using the Cicada Safari app. I'm joined today by Dr. Gene Kritzky, an expert on periodical cicadas and creator of the Cicada Safari app. So Gene, can you tell us a little bit about the research you do with these periodical cicadas?
Well, I'm primarily interested in the distribution of periodical cicadas and how that informs us about the relationships of the cicada broods to each other, but also things like how they may have dispersed since the retreat of the last ice age. In 1902, the USDA sent out 15,000 postcards to superintendents of schools, postmasters, railway station conductors saying, if you see the locust, let us know. And they got just shy of 1,000 records. And that was what was used to make the first really good map of brood 10.
Okay.
And then 1987, my own work, I had a cicada hotline that people would phone in. And the morning after brood 10 started emerging here in Cincinnati in big numbers, the tape got all messed up in the machine and broke the machine.
Oh, no.
So intense, but yeah. That's all right. We got data.
Yeah.
In 2004, we got email, and we get 600 emails that first day, averaging almost an email a minute.
That'd be hard to manage.
For a while, during the working hours. And then, this is the next evolution. Sure. So Cicada Safari, it's a free app. Price is right. We don't care what you are buying on Amazon. Mm-hmm. We don't have in-app purchases. What we want you to do is download the app and then go on your own cicada safari.
Okay.
And then you see a cicada. You photograph it and submit the photograph. And that photograph includes date, time, longitude, latitude. Mm-hmm. Every photograph is examined by human eyes to make sure it is a periodical cicada.
Yeah.
Therefore, we got some verification going on.
Sure.
And as of last night, we now have 250,000 photographs.
Wow. That's a lot of data to process.
It is a lot of data. But it's also new this year with the new version of Cicada Safari, we can also accept 10-second videos.
Ah.
And with the video comes the audio.
So how does that help you?
I can hear the singing. I tell what species is singing.
Oh, wow. Interesting.
So we've got another whole layer now. It's like you can hear septum decim and a few cassini going in the trees.
Yeah,
that's all on the video. Back in the 1890s, it was thought that periodical cicada brood 10 might be in danger of going extinct over the next century or so. And we found evidence that indeed was happening by the 1980s, during the 87 emergence. So this year with Cicada Safari, we're hoping to get a solid baseline of where brood 10 is, so that when we look at this, what's happening in 2038, the next time they come out, we can have a good measure if indeed they are in decline or if the population is stable.
The emergence of these cicadas is a special event, and the Cicada Safari app gives you or even the whole family a fun challenge of sorts to find these cicadas emerging at new locations. And by doing this, you'll also be directly contributing to science and helping researchers like Gene and many other entomologists who are working with cicadas. So what are you waiting for? Get out there and have your own Cicada Safari.